Hey guys, today let's learn how to fix TikTok ad location not showing. So if in the case that you cannot see the option to add location on your TikTok video or on your TikTok profile, and you want to go ahead and just solve that issue, what we can actually do in order for us to solve this is to double check if we have the latest version of the TikTok application installed on our device. So I want you to go ahead and look for that and just go ahead and just search for the TikTok application on your app stores and make sure that you have the latest version of the TikTok application installed on your device. So once you're already here, go ahead and see if there is an update available. And if there is, I would like you guys to proceed with updating your applications to the latest version so that you would enjoy the latest version of TikTok without any of these annoying bugs. And essentially, that is all for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video.